sense of large numbers. Hello friends, welcome to this video. In the previous video, we learned about large numbers. In today's video, we will learn some interesting facts about large numbers.
Didi, see what has come in today's newspaper.
What is it, Sonu?
It says that India's capital, Delhi, has now reached a population of 2 crores. In addition to it, it's written, half of Delhi's population comprises of people who have come down to the city and settled here in search of better jobs. This is the biggest reason behind Delhi being so populated. Didi, if from the total population of Delhi, half were to go back to their villages and to their towns, what would be the remaining population of Delhi?
If you wish, you can pause the video here and think over it.
Delhi's population is 2 crores. Half of this will be 1 crore.
But Didi, how did this happen?
Half of 2 crores means, if we divide it into 2 equal halves by dividing it by 2. Which means 2 will be the denominator and 2 crores will be the numerator. Now the first number of the numerator is 2 and the denominator is also 2. So how many times would it take for the numerator to be divided by 2? 2 ones are 2. So subtracting 2 from 2 will give us 0. Now if in the table of 2 we need a 0, we will have to multiply 2 with 0. So here we will multiply 2 with 0 7 times. And hence write as many zeros in the quotient also. So what will be the quotient? 1 crore. This means that half of 2 crores is 1 crore.
Didi, it is written here that Delhi is a metropolitan city, but still 1/4 of the population here is rural population.
Can you find out what could be the rural population of Delhi?
Yes, Didi, the total population of Delhi is 2 crores. Like we divided 2 crores into half, similarly to calculate 1/4, we will divide 2 crores into 4 parts, that is divided by 4. 4 fives are 20 and there are 6 zeros in the numerator. When we multiply 4 with 0, then we get 0. So our quotient will be something like this. So 1/4 of 2 crore will be 50 lakh.
That's great, Sonu. You got the answer in a jiffy.
But Didi, Delhi's population is written like this. So how are we going to come to know where to put the commas?
Listen, Sonu, for 1000, lakh and crore, you already know where to make the place in the value chart. So the first step is to write the numbers in the place value chart in the correct boxes. Now starting from the right and moving towards the left, put a comma after the 100 sequence, then after 10,000, then after 10 lakh. Now compare our number with the one in the newspaper if we have the commas in the correct places.
Yes, Didi, this was really easy.
This method of writing numbers is also called the Indian system of numeration. Now tell me, if we need to write 50 lakhs, in the same manner, how do we write?
At first, we write 50 lakhs in the table in correct order. And then put a comma after the hundreds place. And after that, we will put comma after 10,000.
Yes, absolutely right answer.
In this video, we learned how to find half and 1/4 of big numbers like lakh and crore. And as per the Indian system of numeration, where to put comma after numbers. Thank you.